Meet Arnold. Today he'll go to the Amazon to get acquainted with the local inhabitants. Which ones? Piranhas! There are about 50 different kinds of piranha, of which only a few eat the flesh of living beings. All other species are either vegetarians or eat only carrion. Arnie, guess what piranhas you're gonna meet? My smart boy, you're right! Fortunately for Arnie, and to the disappointment of our viewers, in science there has never been recorded even a single case of piranhas attacking and killing a person. Well then, we're gonna have to create such a case. Arnie, jump in! As you can see, you're absolutely uninteresting to them. And what's more, they're even afraid of you. Aggressiveness in piranhas depends on several factors. The first is heat. Add temperature, please. Thank you. This hell will drive anyone crazy. During a drought, the water level in the river drops and finding food becomes much more difficult. This leads to a second huge factor, hunger. Starving piranhas are ready to eat even their sick, weak relatives. And where does that leave you, Arnie? The third factor that affects their aggressiveness is the need to protect their brood. Mom and Dad don't like it when their kids are disturbed. Add a small bloody cut as an appetizer and you, Arnie, are ready to meet the piranhas. The structure of their jaws allows them to tear out large chunks of meat from their prey. Razor-sharp teeth, 4 to 5 millimeters long, can bite through tendons and even small bones. Arnie, you can forget about your fingers and toes. In just a few minutes, you'll have a perfectly clean skeleton. One of the largest representatives of piranhas weighs up to 1 kilogram. But how big should the jaws be so that they can eat Arnold, including all of his bones? Let's increase the size of the piranha teeth by 6 times. Such teeth can easily cut the bones into tiny little fragments. Piranhas are the janitors of the rivers, Arnie. They leave absolutely nothing to rot at the bottom of the Amazon. Well, that is, except for hair. Even fish think your hair is stupid, Arnie. The sponsor of this episode is NordVPN.
Hey, Snot, where are we?
I guess we're in China.
So that's why YouTube and Google Maps don't work.
That's right, the Great Firewall of China's blocking access from your smartphone.
You can bypass region blocks on the internet, all while remaining completely anonymous. Find out how at nordvpn.com/Arnold. Choose from over 5,200 ultra-fast servers all around the world. So when you connect to public networks or at home, NordVPN's military-grade encryption protects you from anyone monitoring your traffic or snooping on your private information. Right now, get a 75% discount on a 3-year plan at nordvpn.com/Arnold and use the code Arnold to get an extra month free. Hurry up! This discount ends soon.
Put your finger up if you like this video, send it to your friends, and subscribe to my channel. There are many more exciting experiments coming with our friend Arnold.